Hi, in this video, we are going to try the black color grading, so let's get started. So first press Ctrl plus J. Now go to Filter, and then Camera Raw Filter. And now just do the adjustments according to your desire. I hope that you would have liked this video, and if you did, please subscribe to my channel and like this video.